never in a million years. This means simply, absolutely never, under no circumstances. This hyperbolic phrase has been used since the 19th century to emphasize the improbability of something happening. It is commonly used in both British and American English. For example, never in a million years did I think I would win the lottery. Or, he said he would never in a million years move to the city.